Hi, welcome back to my bow playthrough of Dark Souls 2. Your creepy mannequin. Alright, I got a recommendation, I guess. This old Blossom Cat shield would be good in my secondary, so I can have it on my back because I get that increased stamina recovery. So I'm gonna try rocking that. Let's see how it goes. First off, alright. Let's see about. Well, first off, I can fire 4 arrows now. So that is very good. And I can still roll. So, hey, we're going to rock this out. Alright. What we are going to do is work our way through. Yeah. Shaded Ruins. I'm gonna go kill Scorpion Bitch. Only thing I gotta think of is make sure whenever I am switching weapons, I need to make sure to actually just press the over arrow, because that just makes it easy. Oh, stop it. There we go. I gotta deal with these fucks again. No, I don't. I've already cleared this area. But I did get another fragrant wrench of yore. I feel like that's how they say it. So I'm fucking wanting to get into here. I draw any attention to myself. I did not. Sweet. I do know there's a I feel like you should get cursed more if you just fucking roll through that shit. Found some friends. Bradley of the Old Guard. Am I? No. The other one go. He's deuce. That was enough for him. I just really don't want him to walk up behind me, which he will probably fucking do. I'm taking fucking curse. Get out, get out, get out, get out. Anger and close. God, it looked like he's still alive. Alright. Treasure. About to be a fucking fragrant branch of yore. Oh. And I did get one. Alright, where was that other one? It was... Oh, over there. Y'all know me, whore for treasure. That. things are assholes. I mean, I fucking stupid. I keep forgetting to do this. Hopefully, he doesn't walk up behind me while I'm doing it. Lions to kill. That ain't nothing but a thing. There he is. God, I'm bad at running, shooting him out the run. I would rather fight 12 lion dudes at one time than like 3 of you. There's only there once. If no item appears from this dude's butt, I'd be a little upset that I just wasted this shit on him. Ooh! Maybe that's what he was carrying. It's actually... I ain't gonna use it, but that's pretty dope. It's a dope little thing. Alright, I'm gonna try to fight this boss by myself first. I haven't done it in so long, and I kinda wanna try to see if I can get the item in there. Cause you have to use her butt to break it, or break the tree. And if you have no idea what I'm talking about, you'll see. I really need to watch what I'm doing. Out. Thank you. have no idea what attack I need to get her to do. That's fucking retarded. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Ball of death exploding above me. Alright. I think Goblin is up here, and I gotta get myself some poison arrows. I can't remember who sells fire arrows. Those would be super useful. I need you, sir. Dead.
Hooray.
Prism stones. Oh man. Zawata. I'm not gonna go in there yet. Oh, there used to be a chest right there. Oh, thank you, sir. I need these. Once I get a good stock of lightning arrows, I'm gonna go back and kill Belfry Gargoyles. Gargoyles? On New Game Plus, so I can get that Covetous Gold Serpent Ring. Plus team. So that I can get some armor later in the game that I want to get. Makes it much easier. The Llewellyn. I don't know how to say it. Two L's. Like in Spanish, it's a Y, but I don't think it's a Y. I don't even know how to say it that way. Alright, goblin.
Make.
What I want is your soul. That's a... Okay, fuck it, yeah. Poison arrows are extremely useful. For most situations, and even bosses. Once I get the chance to what's-his-face, I will be buying lightning arrows. And then, still figure out where to buy fire arrows, but... I feel like it's... Nope, not even close to hitting me.
Drop me some chunks, so... I want them.
Isn't there a fucking crystal bitch? Having a bow is so useful for them. Not lost on a shard. Fucking kidding me? Point of this. I can't remember. I feel like there should be a use for that. Other than being annoying. Boop. What in your way? Oh, nice. I got their helmet. I'm not gonna use their helmet, but I got it. Stairs. Okay. First off, I remember saying, I don't really need the Hawk Ring. Old Leo Ring is dope. I do want to see how. Well, that's strange. Now I can only... Maybe the Hawk Ring... I feel like I'm going crazy. I could have sworn I had. Maybe I was just firing slower. They moved it. Oh, and they changed the enemies that are out here. See how it goes now. Still the fucking pigs. These fucking peasants with their dark weapons are kind of a bitch, and then fucking apparently can't shoot them for shit either, because I suck. Oh, there it is. Thank you. We'll say this area is cooler looking with these guys instead of just a fucking bunch of peasants. You run weird. Pretty easy too. Did these guys take over the camp? Is this what this is? Cause that's the hollow soldier uniform right now. Huh. So I just rolled over. Let's do some exploring. I need to break that other tower. You dropped something for me. I think this is a Denhart thing spawns. Shit. Don't you have any idea that I'm trying to kill you? Hooray. Oh, you fuck. Trying to hop around and shit. Bitch hit me. Dudes do with the fucking tights and the red shit. Bullfighter, that's what it is. I'm stupid. I feel like this is a trip. Let's try. You fucker. I was trying to swing my sword. And there's a shard. There was an item up there, right? Oh, there is an item up there. That's fucking dumb. Is there another something in here? That was some horse shit. Hey, you're gonna be in this narrow little hallway. And if I was like a lancer or something like that, that'd be fucking titties. Oh, you fucking kidding me? I thought I was safe. It betrayed me. Was that? Alright, we were coming close to the end of this episode anyways. We'll call that there, and we will right this wrong on the next episode. Later, y'all.